There are stories of gods told by fanatics. Stories of kings told by the oppressed. And fantasy stories told by the gullible. However, the stories of this age-old island are passed on from generation to generation by those willing to tell a much bigger tale. The stories of the beasts and their king. The story of Korn. It was not long ago when the Kong species began to disappear. The battles among the island's beasts have existed long before anyone could even recall them. Still, the survival of the Kongs against larger and more ferocious creatures was no longer guaranteed as generations passed. The story I will tell you starts at a time of danger and uncertainty for the last remaining Kong family. Raising a child, especially protecting him from the violent beasts, was hard work. And the ever-present threats of the island eventually took their toll on this decimated family. The sun had yet to return from hunting. The mother, fearing the worst, decided to venture out in search of her family.
You
last survivors of the Kongs had perished against the fury of Gaul. Except for a small infant. Call it luck, will, or destiny. The last of the Kongs had survived, thanks to his parents' sacrifice and his own perseverance. But that was not enough. Kong yearned for vengeance.